Fabulous. This is not the only photo shoot that you've done outside. You've been all around Chicago getting great locations, and because Chicago is a picturesque city.
Chicago is the most beautiful backdrop in the world. Like I said, what people take for granted is Chicago, and we're the third largest city in the United States of America, so therefore we are the third best of everything. I think we're the best in a lot of areas. It's a beautiful backdrop. A lot of people think that some of the pictures come from Paris, they come from New York, right. They come from all over the world because of all the different cultures here in Chicago. Right. It's the city of neighborhoods. You got your Greeks, your Spanish, your Chinese. And so if you want a piece of all the culture, because all the fashion comes from all those different cultures. Right. They come from everywhere. Right. So therefore, we go out and we show
You've
the
been
lifestyle.
Singing around town here?
All over the city, actually, yeah. I actually got some albums out. I collaborated with some Chicago artists, Public Announcement, okay. Quiet Storm, Kanye, to name a few. But yeah, but I am a solo artist, yeah.
Oh, that's beautiful. And of course, they don't know your music, so you're gonna have to give us a little a cappella here today. You don't mind singing for us, do you? That's what I love about singers who can't sing. They will never turn down an opportunity to sing. All right, okay, I'm gonna give you this mic and you can just
sure.
Go ahead and taste.
This is a single I got coming out, and it's called I Want You.
Okay.
Let me be the lover, the one you call. Let me be the one you put above all. Let me give you everything that you need. I promise, baby, I will be indeed. Everything you want, everything
you dream. Pronounce the entire name.
Slug Nina Rossi, West Side.
Wow. Go on, girl.
Yes, I'm here with Bronzeville Boutique. Did an awesome commercial video shoot. It was a great time. It was great fashion, great accessories, hot shoes. Y'all gotta come check them out, 43rd and King Drive.
I heard you rap.
That's right.
Do you mind rapping for us?
All right, well give us some of your
stuff.
43rd and King Drive corner bopping. Selling some of the hottest fit Chicago scene, rocking them designers. Chicks ain't heard, digs for the gig or the party scene. You know me well, nightlife like show and tell. 6-inch heels, since when y'all know me to fail? From where my chicks rock mocha kicks and peel knots. And if you with me, mind your purse matching and whatnot. Bronzeville, where you should
shine.
You've been downstairs, you've been coordinating garments as well. Stylists, they're using you for hair prep, shoes, garments, lotion.
Yes, yes, even lotion. I'm doing a lot of helping out.
Right. Well, tell us about your hair career as a hairstylist.
Well, I've been doing hair about 4 years now. I graduated from Scott Lewis Beauty Institute in Minnesota. I just recently, I'm originally from Chicago. I moved away about 10 years ago, and now I'm back here. And I found my home at Conception.
Welcome back. I'm with Crystal Franklin, who is a superb hairstylist, makeup artist. She is also from my neighborhood, Gary, Indiana, but she's here in Chicago giving us fashion, style, and the greatest looks of ever. Crystal is very avant-garde with her thinking when it comes to creating hairstyles. Right now, she reminds me of Lucy.
Look, I was going for Lucy with a little hip-hop flavor.
Yeah. Oh, that's right, girl. How are you, Crystal?
I'm great.
Yeah, welcome to the show.
Thank you. My first time on the show.
Well, I've interviewed Crystal before, but I always see you at the Michael Jackson celebration back in Gary, Indiana. She and I are always there having a great time. We really enjoy what's going on in Gary as well. But now we're here in Chicago. Tell us about this shoot that you're working with and how fun is it for you?
Well, I mean, it's fun and it's a lot of work. The hairstylist on this shoot, this is for Bronzeville Boutique by Lady Mocha. here in Chicago on the corner of 43rd and King Drive. I've done some things for them before. Been doing things with them since they got to when they were in Gary.
How much fun are you having?
Oh, what a blast, what a blast. We've got started since 11 and we're still working.
Right, you created so many beautiful looks. How long have you been creating as a makeup artist?
Oh, about 15 years now.
Wow, yes. That's a long time, very good.
Thank you.
Can you give me some of the things that you've done before that you're really proud of?
For one, working for Bronzeville Boutique. I've worked for them for at least a couple of years now.
Right.
I did a calendar, Sexiest Man Alive. Just various things, working for local photographers.
I'm shining like my diamonds, shining like my purse, shining like my shoes. See, I've been here on my grind, getting mine, and I ain't through.
Bass is on fire, feel the heat, we're burning down the house.
I'ma live it up.
Call me, have a safe flight. And my